Greetings, YouTubers. It is I back again with the wonderful gurus Amps Echosex 2 and 1959 Doubledecker. Yesterday I put up a video that showed these pedals being run into the front end of a Fender Supersonic as normal pedals would be. Somebody asked me in the comments section, and hi to you, I can't remember your username, I'm sorry, how they would sound as direct devices. So today I have configured them thus. I've got this Telecaster type guitar with some Kinman 60s pickups running into the front end of our 1959 double decker, and I've got the Echosex 2 in the double decker's effects send and return loop in series, and the 1959 double decker is running directly into the front end of an Avid Mbox 3 Pro and into Pro Tools. So if I have everything in bypass, the clean sound in our bridge pickup, and I'm using a Tele because it's going to show us what the cleans will be like. Sounds like that. Let's hit floor one on the double decker. Damn good. That's kind of a blues breakerish, crunchy sort of sound. And of course, the more gain we give it, the heavier that sound's going to be. Going over to floor two, which is the higher gain kind of plexi sound. Bit more volume. It does have that plexi hair. If I up the treble a bit, it will get more of that face. Rolling off the volume. And then of course I can hit the solo button for more output. And any other button to disengage that. If I want to hit the Echosex, which I will do now, it makes quite a nice echo sound in the effects loop, as you would hope and expect. Or if I went back to my cleaner sound, and I'll just back off the gain a little bit here on floor one, go to the middle position, a little more volume. Good, but personally I think that this pedal, both of them actually, their qualities lie in tandem with an amplifier kind of configuration more so than the DI, but they will get you by if you need, you know, a live sound without an amp. Now, of course, those sounds are going to depend on what guitar you're feeding into them, higher output pickups, lower output pickups. These are kind of mediumish in the Telecaster scheme of things. So there you go. It's the Guru Amps as a direct device, and it's pretty damn good, I think, considering they're, you know, they're primarily built for guitar and amp. you can use them as a direct as well. See you soon. Rock the hell on. Thank you.